So a very warm welcome to you from the Catalan capital, Barcelona. We are at this grandest of stadia, a fitting home to the giants of the world game, FC Barcelona. And our live game is Barcelona against Roma. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. Delight to have him on board.
Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here.
Barcelona line up in a 4-3-3.
Well, it's a system that promotes width, Peter. The wide men can stretch defences and just create that running room for others.
The whistle. It's Dembele. Luis Suarez. Oh, sweet feet from him there. Clears it out of harm's way. Rakitic. Jordi Alba. Wijnaldum, Manolas, De Rossi, Florenzi, Kolarov, El Shaarawy pushes it out wide. Who's he going to play in? Florenzi.
What can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
He's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence.
Really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort. Roma have gone about their work with a real high intensity. This looks very promising.
Oh, good interception. It's Dembele. He's been bundled over. That is a foul. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
He'll fancy himself from here.
Well, he can get masterful control on free kicks, and his focus is usually second to none.
Messi! Oh, that's brilliant! A finish of true class!
Unbelievable.
Barcelona are in front. He's produced a beauty. Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Barcelona making the ideal start. It is something to build on.
Well, they've managed to get their noses in front early because they've been much quicker out of the stalls. They've set a high tempo and intensity and look as though they want it much more at the moment.
Luis Suarez plays it into the channel. And play for a goal kick. That's a poor kick by the keeper. He's just given it straight back. Shaarawy, and it's Dzeko. Passes it through. Now the pass. Aimed low and direct. Now it's Nainggolan.
Header!
And he's there to make a great save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with. Steered out wide. El-Sharawi. Florenzi. Looks like a good ball through. El-Sharawi looks to slip it through. Forward it goes. Coaxed out to the wing. Now here's the through ball. Going through. And it's hoisted clear. Away from immediate danger. Rakitic. Dzeko. Piqué. He's not played the ball, that's a foul. He is going into that little black book. Messi is making a foray down the right. Messi plays it forward. And he just whacks it away. Oh, he's found him in space! Barcelona have it back and they can go again. And the finish! And he nearly went all the way. Messi can really show some outlandish skills, which is always welcome and obviously refreshing. Oh, he really wanted that. Well, Peter, I think it's fairly obvious. He's one of the biggest influences out there. Poorly directed kick from the keeper. He's given it away.
Messi
with a long pass. Luis Suarez. Messi. The ball's come loose and the chase is on.
And it's El-Sharawi.
Titi seems a free kick for that. And no surprise, that's a booking. Dzeko. Busquets gets it back. Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities. Here is the raid we were told to expect. Now it's Dzeko. That's clear cut. It's a free kick. Now then, what's happening here? He is already on a yellow. And he has taken a dim view of this. A second yellow, and that means red. The players are making their point. The ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away. Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. To see out the rest of the game with 10 men. Too much on it, and that's the keepers. Messi. Luis Suarez. And it's Messi. Messi. That's really nice. Now, what next? Nainggolan. Steered out wide. Promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Luis Suarez. It's Luis Suarez! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Towering header! Oh, wonderful, wonderful Lionel Messi! And with that goal comes comfort! Great corner, and he did the rest.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Barcelona have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
That second goal is such a polarizing.
And it's half-time here. First half thoughts?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Barcelona go in at half-time on a comfortable two-goal cushion. The action has already resumed here. No changes at half-time that we're aware of. Out to the left it goes. It's one! There are a few waiting for it. Busquets sliding in. Challenge, but well within the laws. Played out to the wing. Dembele. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Played back. Great leap! Al-Sharawi. Well, that's where he wants it.
Iniesta.
Plays it out to the wing. That's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
And it's Perotti. Over to the left. Oh, look who's there doing the defending.
Dzeko did well to pick out Kolarov,
but he couldn't do anything with it. Cut out in the nick of time. Forward it goes. He's left his man. Dembele. Can he finish? This could fall anywhere. Roma keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative.
Roma have a free kick.
Well, he's playing innocent. He has every reason to.
No hesitation, he's straight into his pocket. It's a second yellow card and he walks.
The players are flocking round their fallen colleague and they look worried.
They are now a nine-man team. Loose, who's getting there?
Rakitic with the ball through.
It's Luis Suarez. He's on his way. He's has a pop! More and more and more and more! They are running riot! And they are cruising away!
That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footed, show great balance and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling is really smart.
Barcelona take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. Dzeko has got away.
Jordi Alba tries to get it forward quickly.
Suarez tries to stroke it through. He's got away. Messi. It's a brilliant interception.
Piqué
positions himself well and cuts it out. Messi. Goes to Messi! Oh, top draw save from the keeper.
Messi worked a lovely solo run and effort, Peter. He should go solo again for me.
In for a header!
Not the best of headers.
I think he deserves credit for getting something away, given that he had to contend with a double dose of closing down.
It's Perotti. Dzeko tries a through ball. Comes in hard, but he's taken enough of the ball. Here's the cross.
Well, to be honest, I think they're all showing no substance. Where's the final product?
Luis Suarez.
And It's Dzeko. Played out to the wing. That'll be a throw. Roma have chosen to bring on the last of their substitutes.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Goes for goal!
Outstanding save.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Florenzi.
Ball through.
He's left his man. He's gone for it. He's kept it out just.
Barcelona know they can rely on the counter, and they've just expressed a warning.
The referee has brought play back and shown him a yellow card. First, Sergio Busquets, and he's cut it out. Plays it long. Kolarov. Perotti! Rakitic. And it's Perotti.
Rossi
shapes the shoots!
It's die-hard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Lindeland has to take down that right flank. And he's onside! Massive leap! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
Sergio Busquets, aimed long and direct, Rakitic,
Luis Suarez,
spreads it towards the left,
Vidal, going through, referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.
Barcelona a class apart, opponents torn apart, they are comprehensive winners.
So Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?